Can you lower just a little bit?
What time was she born?
Jesus. 11:11.
Oh, we should have been up here earlier.
11:11.
It didn't
Where's
take as
clock?
Long as I thought.
Oh, there's the clock right up there. It's 11:30. Ooh, is that Paige?
Yeah.
Huh? Hi, Paige. Honey.
Well, mommy.
Congratulations, Darren.
Thanks.
I feel like a grandpa. Oh, yeah. I like your little tooth. Yeah, look at the little eyes.
No, they said she's pretty long.
How much is she?
8'10".
8'10"? And how long is she?
I don't know. Long, they said.
Longer than she uses. Aw, sweetheart. Girl.
Sleeping in your eyes.
Yeah. Hi.
Malia's gonna be
that's
pleased.
Great. Did they put that stuff in her eyes already?
Yeah, to keep away infections.
That bugs your eyes, baby.
Hey, that's something else, eh, Darren?
Mm-hmm.
Holding your firstborn. Uh-oh.
Oh.
Yeah, she's a sweetie. Nice hat.
Sure.
Of course I do. Back up here, okay?
What's the matter? Are you
26? Just got in under the wire, Darren.
Yeah, I know.
Eh? Has she got any hair? Oh. Mm. Yes, she does. Oh, it looks like it's curly. I know.
So did she get some nurse at all? Or
what? Not yet.
Oh, of course not.
Yeah, Paige.
Darren.
Mom's coming by. Do you want to bring the baby over to the bathroom?
You should
get the bathroom.
Yes, of course.
Oh, could she come out to play?
Yeah.
Hi.
There's Mom.
Is that her?
Yeah.
Hi, Julie.
Hi.
We love you. You got a beautiful baby. Huh?
Yeah. Pretty gorgeous looking little girl there. Why don't you just put it right there?
Get out of the way, Nick.
That's your girl. That's your girl right there. She's saying, Mommy, come back soon because I'm going to be hungry. All right, and Mommy will be back soon. She'll be back in about an hour, an hour and a half, somewhere like that, okay?
Okay.
All right. Once you've had some time with the baby, ask the nurses and they'll tell you how to get down to visit. All right? All right.
We were embarrassed.
Are we going to recovery or? Recovery. Okay. Recovery. Thanks.
You can't go to the red line. Oh, Darren. Honey. Oh, mm-hmm. Ooh, I know. I took the day off too. Who's up? Paige. Bye.
Go ahead, we'll look at you over there.
Where are you guys going?
They went to Boston Pizza.
All of them?
They won't be back yet.
Well, they won't be too long.
Welcome to the world. Can't the baby come out here?
Yeah, right.
Nobody there?
No, you try it.
I have a headache.
Did I do that?
I should sleep tonight.
At 11:11?
No, we whispered because you're supposed to make a wish. Now you have to be silent.
At 11:11?
Dylan's
crying? Yeah. Oh. I talked to Terry, and Terry predicted the baby would be born at 11:15.
We should have done a big bet.
You're Darren's brother.
Don't you make me.
I'm sorry.
It's my phone.
bonding all the corner. And then we'll get little Missy Muffy in there.
Did you set her a whole
I had actually told her to bring, because she was asleep, so I said bring it back next time she wakes up.
And pizza breath all over her.
Yes, actually, why don't you see if you can get some pizza? She said it for a good while. Oh, okay.
Hey, Uncle Kyle, congratulations, huh?
11-11, all three of us.
Congratulations, Kyle.
Okay.
Isn't she sweet? Go look. Yeah.
Look at her hair.
See her hair, Kyle? See her hair? Oh, make room. More baby's coming. It's okay.
Okay, I have to go get my wallet.
I don't think you're allowed to just leave the baby out in the hallway.
You can.
She ought to. She knows you guys, right? The little bundle of joy. Yes.
Have you guys all been to see Julie?
No. I don't even know where she is.
Where are you guys all going?
Can you stay in the room with Julie?
I'll find out.
Yeah.
Well, we're allowed to come back in.
Does the baby stay in this nursery all night long?
Yeah.
Look at her, she's a little monkey.
I know.
Congratulations. Mm-hmm. Are you going to go see her?
Downstairs? You can come to us?
Or if you guys want to go home, you can just phone me and I'll come back. There you go.
What time is it?
Wait, downstairs. You can tell us what you're doing.
Well, we got your all your Boston pizza stuff downstairs.
Hey, come on.
Okay. You got pizza downstairs?
We didn't get pizza before. Don't touch me. You're too hot.
You're too hot. You're the one with the big shirt on. Have you been in to see Julie? We should go, Kyle.
happy tears.
Bye, Darren. There we go.
I think she looks a lot like how Darren did around his eyes.
She looks different on it. Gee, I think we left yours on for about 2 weeks. Pretty contented, doesn't she? Eh? Say hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. How old's the baby now? There's my battery light flashing again.
Did they keep the visitors pretty much to 2 or 3 minutes?
They didn't ask.
Well, they started to. Yeah, because she said when we came in today, if you could come in between 2 and 3, just so you would get worn out.
And 6 to 8.